how many of you know that song by Chris Tomlin, but when I hear it, I think of Psalms 27 and the book of Psalms as a whole. So Psalms 27 specifically, it's written by David, as many of the others are, but this one follows David as he's surrounded by his enemies, but seeks God in spite of that. And so I just want to encourage you as I read these verses to think about a time when God has delivered you from your enemies. So Psalms 27 says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even mine enemies and my foes, came upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though an host should encamp against me, my heart should not fear. Though war should rise against me, in this will I be confident. On one thing have I desired of the Lord, that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord, and to inquire in his temple. For in this time of trouble he shall hide me in his pavilion, in the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me, he shall set me up upon a rock. And now shall mine head be lifted up above mine enemies round about me. Therefore will I offer in his tabernacle sacrifices of joy. I will sing, yea, I will sing praises unto the Lord. Hear, O Lord, when I cry with my voice, have mercy upon me, and answer me. When thou said, seek ye my face, my heart said unto thee, thy face, Lord, will I seek." So 2 Timothy 1 says, "For God does not give us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind." And as I read through Psalm 27, I hope you recognize why that verse rings true. Though enemies may surround us and defeat may look certain, God is our salvation, and you can be confident that he is still in control. He's in control of every battle, of every victory, of every disease, and of every circumstance. In this time of chaos and uncertainty that we're living in, I encourage you to not be afraid. Be like David and have faith. Sing your cries, sing your praises to God, and he hears your cries. Victory will come in his time. God is good all the time. So let him be your light.